The Contact Information tab in the Certification Portal is used for updating all of your personal information, such as your name, address, email, and phone number. If you are a new applicant, your application will be listed here as Initial Certification Application. And the expiration date listed will be set to 1 year from the date you took your exam. In this box, the name, address, and phone number you provide here will be displayed publicly on your website listing. However, your email address will stay private. Do note that if you change your email address on this tab, it will also change your username used to log into the portal. By clicking on the blue photo circle to the right, you can upload your photo, which needs to be a clear, unobstructed view of your face, similar to a passport photo. Once you upload this photo from your computer, it will be pending until approved. Once it is approved, your photo will be displayed on your portal profile, and then once you are certified or recertified, will also be displayed on your certification ID card, as well as the NRPP Certified Professional listing on the public website. As a reminder, the basic contact information in this top section, as well as your photo, are mandatory and required for all certified professionals. However, if you scroll down the page, you will see some other form fields. All of this is optional information, but also may be beneficial for your marketing purposes, and it will be displayed to the public as well. This information includes your business information, your company logo, other services you may provide, social media links, and other business web links that you may want to share.